Ni hao, my name is Claria Schelen and I'm representing Belgium for the Miss International 2010 contest. I studied communication management and after my studies, I started working as a model. Right now, I work in a fashion agency. Also, for the Miss Belgium organization, I worked several times as a model. This year, I'm supporting in Belgium the Faces for Faces organization. This organization is collecting money for children in need. For the moment, this money is going to the project Faces for Faces that is helping homeless children in Cambodia. With this money, they can build, for example, houses, schools and playgrounds and give them the daily food they need. I found this very important because the children of today will be the leaders of tomorrow. Furthermore, I'm looking forward to come to China for the first time and learn about the people, the culture and the nature of this great nation. I am proud to represent my small country Belgium that is world famous for its beer and chocolate. So see you soon in China. Bye bye.